sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching ships rolling, then I'll watch them roll away.
Hello, my name is Pavel and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing you on a trip with me to Edinburgh, my first time in Scotland, and this one definitely did not disappoint. I went for 3 full days and documented mostly everything, so I wanted to share with you what I got up to and hopefully inspire you to visit the beautiful city of Edinburgh. Throughout the video I'll mention everywhere I go to so you can hopefully use it for your holiday inspiration if you're heading there, and I'll pop in once or twice throughout the video to give you little updates. So talk then and enjoy.
Look like nothing's gonna come my way, so I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, everything seems to stay the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bone, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. Listen, for 2,000 miles I roam, just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away. Ooh, sitting on the dock of the bay, I'm wasting time. Saying she is lost and choking on her love. Oh, oh, they are one person, they are two alone, they are three together, they are four each other.
Okay, hello, I know I look atrocious, but you have to forgive me. I haven't slept in like near 40-ish hours and we walked like 30 something thousand steps. So I am very, very tired and I feel a little bit lula, a little bit crazy, but I still want to give you like a little bit of a recap of my first day here. This is like my first proper holiday in a country that the language they speak is primarily English, because all the countries I've been to, like, you know, Italy or France, English is obviously not the first language. And it's very weird because I came here and I was like, okay, I have to prepare for like the tourist mindset. And every time I come somewhere, I always have that in my head, but I didn't have that here. And it felt very relaxing because it kind of felt familiar, but also extremely different. This city is beautiful in every single way, and we have like gotten so lucky with the weather. It's like beautiful outside. It's like 27 degrees, the sun is shining, and like the most important thing for me is like first impressions. And my first impression of the city is that it's absolutely beautiful. I've been calling it Edinburgh as a joke, and now every time I go to say like Edinburgh, I keep literally saying Edinburgh, and I need to stop saying that. But this country is absolutely beautiful. I'm probably not making much sense. I am really excited for our next 2 days here. We walked so much. Every single time I'm always like, okay, I know we're gonna be like really tired, so we're not gonna get to see many things around. And we walked so many places. We did so many things that I thought we would be doing in a few days time, like going to cafes, museums, finding museums, finding the university, like attractions and landmarks within the city. And I'm just really, really happy to be here, but I'm also very, very excited to sleep. But the last thing I will say is that last night the northern lights were visible from Ireland and like Scotland and the UK, whatever. And it's happening again tonight, and it's in like 90 minutes, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to stay awake or not, and I do not want to miss them again. So if I put in a clip here of me seeing the northern lights, I stayed awake, and if I did not, then maybe they didn't happen, or maybe I fell asleep, because I'm probably going to fall asleep. But first day impressions is I love this place. It's just very nice to be here, and I'm really excited to spend a few more days here. But I need to go, you know, wash, because I feel stinky. And yeah, so I'm going to shut up. Goodbye.
In my arms when I
Hello, I'm going to keep this very short. I have bags under my eyes because it is the next morning and I'm still half asleep, but I'm going to wrap up day two very, very quickly. So we started off the morning by getting some coffee, really, really, really good coffee. I really loved it. I'm trying to go to as many cafes as I can. Absolutely loved it. Then we went on a Harry Potter walking tour, and I'm not like the biggest Harry Potter fan, but I learned quite a lot of things that I never knew, and it was just interesting. And the tour was free, and you like donate whatever you can afford, which is a really cool model that I really loved. Then we went to Dean Village, which is like a little village outside of Edinburgh. I don't know if it's a part of Edinburgh. I guess it is a part of Edinburgh, but it's a tiny little village that looks just beautiful. It looks like it's from a movie. It looks just absolutely incredible, and I would absolutely love to live there, but I bet you it costs 3 arms and 3 legs. It is that expensive. That is my guess. Then I got a bag. Wait, let me show you. I got the generic Uniqlo bag, but I got it in Cord. Nice and generic, but I saw it and I was like, hey, I'm just gonna buy it because why not? Then we went to the coolest bar that I've ever been to. It was called like Frankenstein Horror Bar or something like that. It was themed around Frankenstein. I'll put up a few videos. I probably already put a few videos in here. Coolest bar I have ever been to. Just cool. I don't go to many bars at all, if you can't tell, but I thought it was just very interesting, and so like I really love the theme, and if you know me, I love my horror movies, so it was absolutely perfect. Then we had dinner at an Italian restaurant, which was I got some carbonara and it was great. Then I walked around, and that's all I'm gonna say because I do not want this part to be super long, and I still have like bags under my eyes because I'm so tired. Okay, day three, which is happening right now. Let's go.
I promise I will love her until eternity. I know between the
In my usual fashion, I forgot to wrap up the vlog, but if you couldn't tell, I absolutely loved Edinburgh, and I really, really hope I get to go back. It's like literally 30 minutes on the plane from here, like I have no excuse at all. I love the city's history, I loved how beautiful the city looked, I love the diverse group of people that I saw on every single street, I love the food, the coffee, and so much more. The trip was great, I had just such a good time, and yeah, I really want to go back already. So, have you been to Edinburgh? What did you think of it? Share some recommendations with me of places to visit so it gives me an excuse to go there sometime again. And if you've not been there, would you like to go? And yeah, I think that's everything I have to say. Thank you so much for watching this vlog, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.